How's it going, guys? I've been rocking here the Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge all day pretty much. I killed the battery. I think I'm down to like 5%. This phone offers the Qualcomm Quick Charge 3.0. So why don't we go ahead and do some quick charging test.
Crazy?
Jam.
What? I told you I was gonna go to the gas station. I'll be home soon. So when I talk about the battery, as you guys saw, we did the charging test time. Basically, it took about an hour and 35 minutes, something like that. That's pretty much average, or the same charging time than the Note 5 or the S6 Edge Plus takes. Now, considering that this battery is bigger, I believe it's a 3600 or 3500 milliamp battery, that's not bad. But the thing I wanted to tell you guys is that the charger that comes with this phone, it's not Qualcomm 3.0. It's not. I had no idea. You know, I thought that when they announced the Snapdragon 820 processor, basically every phone that you will buy with that processor, it will come with a Qualcomm Quick Charge 3.0 charger. That's not the case. The charger that comes with this phone is the same charger that you get when you buy the S6, the Note 5, the S6 Edge Plus, and so on and so on. It's adapted fast charging, but it doesn't support 3.0 quick charge. It's just 2.0. So keep that in mind. If you have not received your phone yet, when you get it, give it a try, you're gonna see that it doesn't charge the phone any faster. So basically what I'm telling you guys is that you're gonna have to buy a quick charge 3.0, probably from Amazon, eBay, or at some local store, in order for your phone to charge faster. The phone supports quick charge 3.0 because of the Snapdragon 820 processor, but the charger that comes with the phone doesn't support that. So I leave you guys right now. Peace. We'll see you later.